Dr. Ho, again, thank you for being here tonight. I know your lab has just announced that you isolated antibodies from recovered coronavirus patients that could help in terms of developing a treatment and could also potentially help in preventing infection. Can you just walk us through what you found and what this new paper that you've just published means for our hopes for a therapeutic here?
Yes, we just published in Nature today. Online, a paper describing our work involving five SARS-CoV-2 patients from whom we isolated over 250 monoclonal antibodies. And a number of these are extremely powerful in neutralizing the virus. And in particular, we have 19 of them that show exquisite potency. And these antibodies are not only potent, but also diverse in that they target different regions on the spike protein on the surface of the virus. And we think these antibodies are great candidates to develop into potential therapies, as well as potential prophylactic agents.
Dr. Ho, I was interested to see, and I'm no scientist, but I was interested in reading the paper to see that you and your team found particularly potent antibodies among the patients who had been the most ill, people who had to be, for example, put on mechanical ventilation and had survived. It feels significant just from a human perspective that the people who have to go to the edge of death might have the most to offer us in terms of building a therapeutic, potentially building a vaccine to keep the rest of us alive.
Yeah, at first glance, it may seem counterintuitive. You might expect that those who recover nicely from antibody responses. But it wasn't the case. It turns out that individuals who had more virus for a longer period of time stimulated the immune system to mount a more robust response. And in fact, this is what we have seen previously with HIV/AIDS infection. So to us, it's reminiscent of what we have seen previously. And it's telling us that if you are going to do this type of work to isolate powerful antibodies, you have to focus on certain patients. Or if you're doing plasma therapy, you need to focus on the right cases in order to get the best antibodies for the application.
Yeah, as a layman, again, knowing that the people who have go through the most hell may have the most to offer us, the rest of us scientifically, just a meaningful thing. Dr. David Ho, Scientific Director and CEO of the Aaron Diamond AIDS Research Center. Thank you for your work, Doctor. Thanks for helping us understand.
My pleasure, Rachel.